Oh no, it's an evil version of me.